Falling and foul score, Tuckerman 56 and a spring 41.
Good job, Lady Dogs!
Tuckerman will then play in the finals on December 31st at 3 p.m.